Hi, everybody. This is Greg Nora. Most of you know me, of course, from the Piano Center website for BHJ Piano Center, and that is at www.pianocenter.com. And they've been gracious partners of mine over the years for getting piano music out there to the public. And I love piano playing. I love music. And so Bob has been very gracious to work with me all of this time. Over the years at the store, we have gotten a large number of feedback that I greatly appreciate. Everybody asking, hey, what was that song that Greg played on that piano? What was the, where's the music available for it? Where could I hear some more of Greg's playing? Those kind of things. And first of all, from the bottom of my heart, I truly appreciate all of the kind and warm remarks that you have sent in over the years. I do appreciate it. I love music. I love sharing music. And the fact that I have touched your life in the least little bit with my music is truly a humbling thing for me. And so we thought, well, why not start a page here where we can kind of talk about music, a little bit less of demonstrating pianos for Bob's website on pianocenter.com, but rather just talking about the music and using the pianos. So Bob has been very gracious to offer me his store, and you can see that I'm right now in BHJ's store here in Dayton, Ohio, and we'll be using some of the pianos that we find here. And what I always have said to people, playing a piano is like meeting a new person, and every person has their own personal characteristics, they have their own personalities, their weaknesses, their strengths, and that is just that huge tapestry of nature and mankind and what we are, what makes us who we are. Pianos are exactly the same. You'll find pianos that are a little bit more challenging to play, pianos that are a little bit more interesting to play. Just the same as you'll find people that are a little easier to get along with, a little bit more difficult to get along with. And it's making that marriage or that connection between people is the same thing that we experience when we find pianos that we like to play as musicians. And so this page is going to be dedicated really to the music and using the piano for the music. So we're going to give this a try. We'll see where it goes. I really appreciate your watching, and look for more on this channel. Thank you.